Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the frog jump. So we're going to start with our legs hip width apart and your feet slightly out to the side. So we're basically going to be doing a squat where our hands touch the ground and then we're going to be powering up. So weight onto your heels, squatting down, touch the floor, then throwing your arms up. And then we're coming back into squat each time, trying to power up through up as high as you can with every jump. So side on, legs hip width apart. So it's weight on your heels, bringing your bum down, your back's flat, touch the floor, and then we're going to be